God damn it. Jesus Christ. I mean, come on. That's so fucking stupid that you get basically stunlocked when someone melees you with certain weapons. Thing over here. Ooh, food again. It's always good. There's some stuff here, but I guess it's all been looted clean. Oh no, there's a combat helmet.
Oh, hello, man. Hello, hello.
Hello. So, after an entire session of getting killed by everyone I was friendly to, I had no desire to team up with anybody.
Are you helping?
What? Hello.
Oh.
What are you planning?
What? I want to team up, man.
Well, I don't. He's so gonna die if I find a gun or ammo. The motorcycle helmet guy was following me and was up to something. He tried killing or getting me killed by zombies, but his plan backfired. Okay, I do not have much time until that guy finds me again. Since I managed to pick up some slugs, my plan was to head over to the police station in Dolina to maybe get a shotgun. Always watch out. Oh my God. That did not go as planned. It's a good thing I have a bandage. That's GTFO. So, my plan to get a shotgun failed. I was now on the road towards Polana. Since it's so close to spawn. Oh my God. Fucking dickhead. After getting my feet destroyed because of a bear trap, I slowly made my way towards Shakovka. I decided that it was better to avoid Polana and the Gorka area in this shape. Let's hope I can. I'm so fucked. It turned into night time while I was at the outskirts of Shakovka. I do not turn on any lights because I did not want to give my position away. This is actually right outside. Shakovka. Another BK, but no ammo. I didn't realize I was this close already. That's better. Okay, there's already a campfire. Yes. After going through a lot of the town, I decided to leave because there were two dead zombies on the road that I did not kill.
Well, that isn't my work.
I spotted nobody when keeping my eye on the town when daylight arrived.
Let's just head towards Hulovo. I think that might be a better solution.
Nothing special happened at Huglovo. I checked the entire town for supplies. I just drank and filled up my water bottle before heading towards Nadazda summer camp. Thank you.
My god, come inside, you stupid zombie. This is one of the best ways to kill zombies. If you do not want other people to spot their corpses, to kill them inside buildings. If they fucking wanna come. Shot, so I'm good. No PU scope or anything, or a weapon cleaning kit. Too much. At the summer camp I completed my hunter outfit so I am better hidden from other players. I also picked up a Mosin rifle which was badly damaged in Shakovka. We also have some ammo for the Mosin rifle. I was hoping to find a PU scope at this camp but I didn't get lucky. They still need to fix on the sound from, for the animals because either it's a different animal or yeah. I'm just gonna fall back to Gugulovo. Not Gugulovo.
The town is called Vishnoi or Fishnoi or whatever it is.
But yeah, we need shelter. And I'm not going to take shelter in Starry Snowboard, thank you very much. No people will notice, and I'm fucking sick. I hope it's a cold and not and not because I ate from that can. There was a deer stand over here. Well, we have no 308, so nope. Now, if I remember correctly, this will lead me to Pogorevka, Lovo, somewhere in that neighborhood. Nice. Well, next patch, we can't do that anymore. Repair our guns with duct tape. Only weapon cleaning kit. Well, I just felt like killing him because he looked at me in a funny way. God damn it, die. Well, that felt good.
Huh.
Let's hope he doesn't have a boyfriend. Let's hope I don't get shot. No armband, so... I do want your fishing rod. And your bones. So, I found a barn full of canopy tents, general canopy tents, and I just had to take one with me. When I see a tent, I can't help by wanting to start a small base because I have some storage now. This coffin is gonna give me away. Well, fuck it. Zelenos medical building was our next stop. I really could use some cough medicine. I did not really want to come here, but getting rid of my annoying cough was worth the risk. Nothing. God damn it. I'm gonna log out soon. I want to go look at the area I want to build my base, but I still have stuff to do. But hey, there was a chance that there might be some more PvP action. That's why I continue to about here. We also did not hear any shots coming from Selenogorsk, so yeah. Gonna lock here. Let's check.
So, the next morning it was still dark in game and I got a not so fun surprise.
My God, stupid wolf.
When you are low on blood, you see everything in gray and white, and you have a chance to pass out.
I really could not see well in the dark. That's why I had so much trouble shooting him. That's why I ran to this building.
I did not hear those shots while playing. Could it be because I was low on blood?
We might as well take two of these with us. Come on. Oh, God damn it. Well, at least I got the fucker.